Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Shivali, and if you're a returning subscriber, then welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to show you the things I purchased from Club Factory. Now, if you have not seen the first video which I did, my previous haul from Club Factory, I will link it down below. And I had a very good experience last time. So keep on watching to see if this experience was better than that or worse than that, because yeah, there are some things which I want to share. So yeah, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you have not already, and don't forget to hit that notification bell as well so that you're notified whenever I upload a new video. And yeah, let's begin. So I'm gonna put all the details regarding to the prices, what it looks online and everything going to that, I will put it over here. I'll put a screenshot like I did in my last video, so you can check it out from there. And in no particular order, here are the first products. So these are the first earrings I got, and I really like these earrings online. I'm really into that bohemian kind of a look right now. So this is what I got first, and this was not very expensive as well. The only issue I faced was that this rubber thing came off in this earring only. But other than that, everything is perfectly fine. This color is beautiful, and if you're purchasing from there, you can definitely try this one out. So the next set of earrings are these nude earrings, and these are really pretty and really bohemian, as I said before, and I really like these. These are also not that expensive, you can see over here, and I really like this. It's a very good quality, so definitely recommended. The last accessory that I got, this is a red color earring with a star on top, and this is beautiful. This came packed really well. It came in a pipe sort of a thing, which I have removed. Oh damn. So it came in this pipe, and so that the frills are protected, and this is what the earring looks like. Again, this earring is also very affordable, and it's true to what is shown in the picture, and it's of really good quality as well. So the next thing I got is a very big hat, and it came in a very good packet like this. It's a Ziploc, it's a giant Ziploc, and I needed this because I wanted to go on vacation and stuff. And the only issue I faced with this was the glue on the ribbon, it came off, so I have to reapply the glue again, which is... I don't like such tasks, to be honest, but it looks really pretty and it's true to its shape and color. I think I ordered a nude one, but I don't know why I got a black one. But anyways, this is really nice. So the next thing which I got, which was a little bit of a disappointment, was this tiffin bag. So I got this for my mom, and in the picture, as you can see, it looks quite big, and for the price, it's quite big for the price, but when I received it, it's really small. I mean, it's like a makeup bag, not a tiffin bag, because a tiffin bag is a little bit bigger and we cannot fit a water bottle in this. Yeah, a small tiffin will fit, but if you're planning to buy this one, I have to tell you in advance that the color did not come what we ordered, and the size of this product is quite different than what we had expected. Now, if we still are on bags, the next thing I got is actually a makeup bag, because I needed one for travel and I really didn't have anything. So this is what I got, and I got it in a plum color, and this is really good. I don't think this will fit my makeup, because I take a lot of makeup when I travel, but maybe this will teach me to carry lesser makeup when I'm on vacation. So this is what the bag looks like, and this is the price. I feel that the bag is a little bit smaller than what I had expected, but it's true what is shown in the picture, and for the price, I mean, this is really nice. This is travel friendly as well. The quality and the cloth is also very nice. You can wipe it off, it will not get dirty, and the center thing is detachable. If you don't want to use this, you can separately use this as well. So I really like this. You can also use it as a jewelry box if you want to store your jewelry. This is a really good thing and definitely recommended. So the next thing I ordered, which I really, really needed, was this lipstick holder. And I got this acrylic lipstick holder. Again, in the picture, it looked a little bit bigger, but I don't know. It looks really cute. And if you want to display your lipsticks, which I want to, because my lipstick collection is a mess right now, so I will order like 2-3 of these. So if you want to collect your lipsticks, this is a really good thing, and I definitely recommend it. It came in very good packaging as well. It was ziplocked as well, and there was bubble wrap all over the product as well. So this is really recommended, and this is the price. According to the price, I feel it's really nice. I think it holds 24 lipsticks. Yeah, it holds 24 lipsticks, and I really like this. So the next thing is a coin purse, and I actually selected the random option and I got a Spider-Man theme based coin purse. But I have actually ordered this to place my headphones, the charger, and this is what it looks like from inside. I can put my headphones over here, I can put the charger plug over here and the wire over here, and this is really, really nice because I mean, I can show you the condition of my headphones right now. Just a minute. This is what my headphones look like right now, and I honestly don't even open this jumbled thing. I just plug it in the phone and I put this in my ears, and that's how I use it. So I think this coin purse slash earphone holder is really nice for me, and I think everyone will face this issue, so I definitely recommend this. It's a very nice quality and it's really hard, so if you're traveling, nothing will break as well. So the next thing I got is actually a clothing item, and this is how it came. So this is a very baggy kind of a top. I love baggy and loose clothes, and this is really nice, and this obviously I have to wear a spaghetti underneath it, but it's true to what it looks like in the picture. This is what it looks like, and it's really affordable as well. The quality is really nice. It's really soft. I did not expect it to be this soft. But yes, I really liked it, and this was a good purchase, so I really recommend it to you guys as well. Okay, so now the next thing is the most important thing which I have ever purchased in my entire life, because okay, now girls, hear me out, and I think you will agree with me. Shoe bites are the worst. I mean, I have had such brutal shoe bites. The skin comes off. I have blister. It's bleeding everywhere. So this is really God sent to me. So what this is, basically, it protects your feet from shoe bites. This is what it looks like. It's a silicone based thing which you have to put it on your feet, and here is how you put it, and this is really affordable as well. I have to try it out, but I can feel it, and it's really soft, and I think this will be really helpful for me as well. The next thing I got are these, I don't know what this is called. This is like a protector for your feet again, and this is what it's supposed to be like. It has got glue on one side, so you can stick it inside your shoe so that the back side of your feet is protected, and this is super affordable as well, because I think I got 5 to 6 pieces in this price which I have displayed, and I'm really happy. One more thing I got is, this is also a kind of protector as well, but you only place this behind your foot. I don't think this grabs onto your shoe, but I have to test this out. Another thing which I got was these, and you have to put it inside your toe so that you don't get shoe bite in the front part of your foot, if I made sense. So this is what I got for protecting my feet from shoe bite, and I highly, highly recommend these if you want to try it out. And these are of really good quality, and yes, highly recommend it. So do purchase them. The next thing I got is this waterproof phone case, and this was also of really affordable prices, and I have not tested it right now. I'm really excited to test it, but of course I will not test it out with my phone. I have got an iPhone 8 Plus, and this fits perfectly in this. The iPhone 8 Plus is a really big phone, and it fits perfectly in this size. So if you have a phone which, you know, is of that same size or it's smaller than that, then this will fit it perfectly. You open it up from here and you put the phone inside, and you have got two clips with which you can close this bag, and I have to test it out, but it's of really good quality, and I will let you know if it's recommended or not. So you can follow me on my social media, because I will put a story up there if this worked or not. So the last and the most exciting thing which I got sunglasses, and I am a huge sunglass junkie. I love sunglasses. I have got like 10 pairs of sunglasses, and I keep buying more. So this is like the 11th pair, and this is of such amazing affordable prices. I did not expect it to be of such good quality. The box, if you can hear it, it's of such good quality. It will not break. I have branded sunglasses, and I get those cloth holders. I mean, they're not, I can't even use them. How are you supposed to use them while you're traveling? So this is amazing. And the goggles I got are these. I got the rose gold ones. I already have this color, but I don't have this shape. And these are the triangle ones, which are really in right now. So these are of such good quality. I mean, there is no scratch. The frame is so sturdy and highly recommended. If you don't want to buy anything from this haul, just buy this. And also the shoe bite thing, you have to buy that if you pay shoe bite. And this is a definite must if you are a sunglass junkie like me. So yeah, this is a really good quality and I really, really enjoyed it. So this is all I got, and I'm definitely going to order more because I love online shopping, and Club Factory has proved it that they do provide some amazing stuff, and I can take more risks to purchase more of bags, shoes and clothes now because I have again purchased a lot of excess. So I will take more risks and I will come up with more haul videos. And yes, Club Factory is definitely recommended. It impressed me a lot this time and I'm super happy to get these products, and I'm really impressed with the price. I'm impressed with the shipping dates. I'm impressed with the quality, and I will definitely purchase more stuff from here. And I recommend you guys also to try out this stuff from Club Factory. Don't forget to like this video if you found it useful, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so whenever I upload a new video you can quickly come and view my video. And I will see you in my next videos. Bye.